It's lights out, away we go. Vettel, I think, got the better start there. The two Force India starting well too, but Lewis Hamilton into turn one in the lead. On the inside, Valtteri Bottas is being challenged by Kimi Raikkonen. Down the inside goes Max Verstappen as well, and Daniel Ricciardo to protect his place. And as they head now down towards Eau Rouge, there's Kevin Magnussen making a move on one of the Force Indians. I think that was Esteban Ocon who lost out just a little bit. Up Brandy, on we go. Hamilton leads Vettel, who's got a good slipstream now. We'll be challenging all the way to the Le Comte chicane. Bottas and Raikkonen come after that. And behind Verstappen, Ricciardo pulling out to the outside as well. Vettel challenging into the Le Comte. Lewis Hamilton stays out in front. Now pulls out to the left-hand side. And it's the Force India Ocon on the inside as well. Ocon